Never talked to the people up here, so I figured I might as well this time around. Finally get to go in here and walk around. Jumping she got there. Lloyd's gonna have a harem by the end of this game, isn't he? Thank you. Oh, well, that would do it. Alright, we're on the case. Walk right into it, huh? It's funny no one's put two and two together about who Ellie's family is. I do get the feeling that if I had to fight him right now, he would probably win. Our children, more or less. Talk to other people. I guess everybody probably has something new to say, huh? There's people here. I don't like money, apparently. Okay, let's head up. Question mark? Residential street. Not really anyone I need to talk to around here unless... Music didn't change this time, that's weird. Oh, they let me just walk on stage, huh? Go that way. Can I go in here? Yes. Are there people here? No. Have I talked to him? I don't have the items for it though. This wasn't open before, was it? Useful actually. These aren't rare. And they seem to not care whatsoever that they're talking to law enforcement about this. Seems like everybody knows something about Randy that they haven't told us yet. Oh, here's the dude that was in the hospital before, huh? Told me not to talk to Grace. I'm gonna go talk to Grace. I mean, she's around. She doesn't seem to be here right now. Enough talking to people, I think. Go talk to the law people, or the lawyer guy, whatever his name is, Grimwood. Lloyd's scary. He just likes walking right into trouble, huh? The harbor, I guess. Sign says. Building. Thank you. can't get a read on this guy right now. He's obviously not a good guy, but is he really against us? That's the question. Still don't seem to have any leads, though. Likely that whoever this Yin person is, it's probably more of a title than, like, an actual person. Sit in his car. That's no fun. First time Ellie's gotten into a heated moment. Entertainment district with me. Who that? Oh. Oh. The truth will come out. Lights. Such a fancy car. Yeah, it really is a miracle. I mean, last name, come on. In we go. We get to see Rixia dance now. What's going on? I feel like Arconsteel was brought up during Cold Steel 1, but I don't remember what it was anymore because it's been so long. It's probably a big plot point of this game though. I guess it's good I don't remember right now. Go check out, so we'll do that next. Very persistent, that guy. Well, end up this day, I guess. Back to the building. Guy that was with the mayor. Thank you. I don't like him. It's just hanging out here in the office, huh? Site animations. Lounges. Just barging into a lady's room.
Lloyd?
moving and it's very distracting. Ellie, listen to me. Your holy bullet is the only thing that keeps me alive. You have to stay. Ellie, what are you doing? Stop that. Combo crafts. Plot thickens. Uh-oh. Let's look at the board. That's a request. Okay. So we had our main objective and 4 new side missions to do for today. Give me a few minutes to stretch, and then I'll get back to this.